I see them.
Let's put them out of action, quickly!
Quickly!
taking position below!
I see them!
Let's put them out of action! Quickly!
that down.
Taking fire!
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Thank you.
Snake Pit!
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight. My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Endlich dein Maul!
Yeah.
Die Krippe eingefangen.
Wenn er wieder hier ist, soll in Quarantäne sein.
Das ist doch nur eine Grippe.
Ich habe das im Porturlaub in der spanischen Zeitung gelesen. Dieser Grippe.
Ich sag dir was! Nur weil ich das Beste für unser Land nehme, fragt sich der Hauptmann ständig. Was ist da?
Siehst du, die Männer würden weiterleben. Wenn sie wüssten, dass sie sich noch erfüllen, in der Krankheit sterben die schon.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully,
Thank you.
Ende sehen! Ich bringe...
Thank you.
dozen German machine guns at my back kind of encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. You'll look me in the eye and finish it! Come on! Which is it? Put your cards on the table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
I was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
Really bloody hurts.
Voices.
Jerry bloody
The Germans aren't really known for getting up. They did everything they could to catch us. I was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
This is your bloody fault.
The Germans aren't really known. They did everything they could to catch us.
Lines.
the light.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Carried that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
All right, I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you!
Fight! a story. Ah, shit. Bombers incoming!
The bombers are the threat! We have to take them down! They're clipped!
Hit the bombers on the pass! Gunners will have a hard time tracking us!